So if you think about it, one of the steps that you do is you add in a little moisture, usually spray it down, and it's in aerobic conditions because what we're doing, a lot of these pathogens are anaerobic or facultative aerobic, so they can live in either condition. So what you do is you're trying to really make those aerobic bacteria thrive. So if you think about once it starts to heat up a little bit, you're going to turn it, really increase some of the oxygen inside that pile, add a little bit more water, and by heating it up, you can decrease that pathogen and make it really a much more food-safe material.